Well, hello my friends and welcome back on our weekly live stream. Let me just like set up the other computer so I can actually read the chat. By the way, what point do it doesn't let you go on specifically? Because for example, I'm stuck, but because I'm too lazy to go around and find everything at the last cake guy, cake mage, the stuff like that, and I don't remember exactly. Okay, here we are with the chat. Hello there. Oh, sup, bro. How's it going, game? Bro, why doesn't the mouse... Wait a second, guys. For some reason, the mouse just started not working for no reason at all. Okay, so if I go here... okay. Oh, okay. So what if I do this? Hope you don't see the... Oh no, you do see the mouse. Well, I hope it goes away. No, it doesn't. It seems. Wait, let me fix it the old way. AKA just plugging it out. Perfect. Okay, here we are. If you remember last stream, we did a lot of stuff. We unlocked the power bomb and the heat treatment and the sealant treatment. That, well, the thing that lets me swim, and also the double jump. And after fighting, no wait, the double jump was after fighting the Watcher Knights. And we also unlocked this thing that makes me hover it less often. This was the explosion, by the way. Now Since we also unlocked the lantern, I was thinking about going in these dark areas right here, cause if you check it. Not bad, buddy. Just waiting this summer heat and soon. How are you? I'm fine, thanks. Oh, I didn't notice this dude right here. Okay. By the way, yeah, it was pretty hot in these days. Especially down there in the south. I was in Tuscany. I hope that's the good in English pronunciation. And it was like 30 degrees. It should slowly go away in this period. Yes. I've heard that it's going to rain from tomorrow on. Apparently this is not a dark area, isn't it? Oh wait, I forgot I can become a ball. Oh yeah, no, true, this is wait a second. What place is... Oh yeah, this is the heat place, now we can also go here. I'll have to change the title, I guess. Double jump. Let's see if I can climb here. No, wait. Why doesn't it let me? Okay. It is possible, let me try, even if probably it's just useless. Yeah, it is just useless. Do I go? Okay, no, I die if I go there. Good to know.
Hi, Cesar, long time no see. I'm checking your messages in Discord.
Sup, bro, do I know you? Bro, I unlocked the heat treatment. How the hell? Ah, does not stop melting, so I can just not take instant damage as long as I enter this area. Well, it's still cool. Okay, double jump still works. Okay, some spikes. Wait, what's that triple guy right there? That seems pretty dangerous. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay.
The explosion.
Damn. I can't talk that well today. As I was saying, apparently that guy explodes. Okay, these platforms are like right here. Okay, I can't go there. What is there? Okay. I didn't expect this oven to be fiery. Okay. Okay. Nice. We got to heal up once again.
Oh, I remember you changed the name, as I can see. IMBD. Ah, yeah! That one. Okay, yeah.
I didn't read that one message, sorry. As you can see, we are in the fiery area now. We just entered. Damn, this place seems pretty bad. Where am I gonna find another one of those map guys? We have stripped ourselves of past beliefs and reprogrammed our core understanding. We only answer the flames now. Okay, so like... Yeah, maybe I have to unlock something. Okay, let's... who are you? Very interesting. Bugged. Okay, bro dead, I guess. And who are you? First, let me check this. From the flames, our power is cultivated. As long as the fires keep burning, our system will remain online. Okay. Okay, same thing. Okay. Ah, they've all turned mad and sacrificed themselves to a false idol. Okay, so we really died. They believe that the virus resulted from the idol's discontent, and the only way to fix it was to sacrifice the entire group. Poor them, absolute madness. Mad machines, mad programs. Okay. I'm sorry for you, dude. What is this? Okay, yeah, it's what I thought of. Those are some flamethrowers. Okay, this is a save point. Very nice. What is this thing to? Well,
hikers in school.
It's. What do you mean by sim school it's? I do not understand the it's. Okay, let's be fast, okay? I forgot I had a double jump, okay? Easy, too easy, guys. I mean, damn it. I got to the last level of Celeste now. Now I'm gonna complete it in a few days when I actually prefer to play Celeste instead of TF2 and stuff, you know. I really like TF2 now. It's a pretty cool game. Darn it, I should be awesome. Yes, now I understand your previous sentence. Yes, it is pretty cool, but I still think it takes a bit too much inspiration from Hollow Knight, personally. Okay, let's follow along with the Beyblade. Hello, bro. Oh, no. Okay, I have not noticed. Okay. I'm safe? Yes, I am. Let's see. Okay. Cool. We did it, guys. We missed the ball. And also killed this guy right here. And we're about to die. There's a lot of money right here. Very nice. Oh no, dang it. Well, I guess I can try, yeah. If I become a ball, I can be fast enough. Okay, I can go down there. But first, let's kill this dude right here. Hello, dude. Adios, dude. Okay. Adios, dude. The next hit, wait. Okay. Now that you fell here, I can collect the money that you dropped. Okay.
Very nice.
Is there. Apparently, if I become a ball, I become heavier too for some reason. Okay. Maybe it's just an impression. I don't know. I'm not sure about that. Okay. Good. There isn't anything right here. There is one more guy. Adios, guy. It was good to know you. Let's check right here. Okay, here I reconnect to the other part. And this place seems pretty important. Oh yeah, explode. And we reconnected right here, very nice. Darn it. I didn't expect that game. Oh, there's some rich stuff, which is very nice, by the way. Okay, yeah. I already exploded this. I didn't notice. So here was the bomb place, the place where I got this ability to blow myself up. Okay, I also exploded this part. I do not care if I take damage, really. Now I'm just gonna go and collect the money and stuff, you know. Damn it. Damn it, spy. Okay. Let's keep going. I just have to take all the money. Okay, I took all the money now. I just got to collect it. Very nice. Okay, very nice. Okay, cool. So, what if I go here? Okay, it seems like that place with the electric charges and stuff, but not activated for some reason. Okay. Yeah. Oh, there's a boss fight right here. Okay, let's see. Okay, no, there's an explosion. First, let's explore the rest of the room. Okay. What is it right here? Oh, okay, it's this place. Very interesting.
Let's keep waiting. Meanwhile.
No, I'm gonna explode. Very good. Okay, let's become a ball. Okay, I can just come here, I guess, and go down there. Okay, and get a few chromer and two more ways to go. Let's check this one that is a secret, yeah. Ah, okay. So from there I can... how do I get there? I mean, seriously. Then I have to wait to unhover it. Very nice. Okay, there's a destructible part. Oh, there's a thing. What is it? Electric key. Very nice. And also a repair station. Even better. Oh yeah, and this place is the one I exploded. I should have checked this part. Welp. Let's deposit our very good and nice chromer and stuff, okay? I never had this much money in this game. That's very nice. Let's now go down, okay, perfect. Very, very easy, okay. Ah, hello. There's a ball. There's a brain ball. Hello, brain ball. Can I hit you? Oh, darn it. Didn't expect that, okay. There's a laser. Darn it. Bro, what the hell? I don't even have money. Why do you lag right now, game? I mean, that's kinda foolish. Okay. Darn it, bro. I gotta pay more attention. Well, it's pretty obvious I'm gonna die right now. But it doesn't matter. Oh no, you don't. Ha. Okay, no, he does. Okay, he almost does. That was very close. No. Oh, that was even closer. Oh no, you don't. Ha, you fool. Okay, I am learning the pattern. Oh no, second phase. Okay, let's see. Oh, okay, didn't see that one coming. I'm gonna get some board. Some money from my friend board. Okay, no, sorry, friend board. I didn't want to bother you, my dear friend board. I guess I'm gonna take a few more things. Okay, very nice. Since when you're there? I didn't notice you before, and you didn't notice me. Why? I mean, bro. Bro, I feel offended for not having been noticed. I mean, bro. How dare you to offend me? Now you're gonna pay the price. Exactly. Let's go get the boss once again. Hello, my friend. How's it going? Oh no, how am I gone? Oh wait, I didn't notice the ceiling was like that. Damn, guy dashed the wrong way. Darn it. Today I'm not being that good at the game. Bro, are you serious? Bro. What the hell is happening right now? I do not understand. Oh no. This is the worst time possible. Okay, let's. Okay. So now it does just electric waves. Cool. Oh, I didn't expect that burst of energy. Okay. I might be doing it even if I cannot heal right now. I am getting hit in the most stupid ways. I should even stop talking. Okay, no, you don't. Ha. Oh no, okay. That was very close, really. Why don't you just die? Is he dead? Please tell me he's dead. Yes, I think he's dead. He's dying in a very particular way. Wait, what happened? Electron, the Ford Creator. Wow, very cool. I was lost in a dark, vast emptiness. As if my core program had been shut down and I was controlled by something else. Here, take this, I must search for the others. What is happening? Is my sword being upgraded? I hope so. That will be very nice. Yes. Thank you, bro. So, like, am I... Killswitch. A sharp-edged metal chip used to dispatch a few fits com? Yes, I think the description is different. That is very nice of you. Creator. Okay. Cycles upon cycles have passed since the fall of humanity, and yet the echoes of their arrogance still reverberate into our circuits. But as I look upon the works of Neutron, I am reminded that machines too have the capacity for wisdom and compassion. An absolute vision to strive towards a better future, and the one that we machines must undertake. I can only hope that one day my own circuits may be capable of such insight and enlightenment. Okay, very cool. Okay, so I guess that Neutron is one of the other creators, by using my logic. And my common sense and stuff. Okay. Let me just heal up. Very good. Okay, yeah. Let me just get like a few more chromer from the board. Okay. Well, I guess we're back to to checking the our very hot and fiery stuff. Okay, let's go. Okay, no, that's not the room yet. This should be. Yes, this is. Oh yeah, wait, I killed him in literally 2 hits. Damn, I feel very powerful now. It almost seems unfair. Oh yeah, okay, right, so good, there's a bridge. Let's keep going on the bridge. What are you all? Sunken Wastes, okay. Seems very much like Deep Nest. Poor little guys. It really seems like Deep Nest. What the hell was that? Hello? Okay. I guess he was just chilling. Hello, bro, that's just chilling. Oh, there's something right there. I can see it. I don't know why I dashed, but I wanted to dash. So I did. Oh, damn it, bro. What are you? What the hell are you? Let me hit you with my sword. Okay. Now that he's dead from my sword, I can do this and stuff. He's dead once again. Very nice. I'm happy about his deadness. Because... if he weren't dead, I would be dead, probably. Hello, dead boy. He didn't even notice me, what a fool. Oh god, they didn't even tell me you were there. I mean, bro, I cannot even dodge you. Why did he, bro, died? The little lantern bro died. Wait, let me check. I can kill them. Before I was pretty sure I couldn't. Apparently in this room there aren't many. Oh dang it. Okay, so how are you? I am fine. Thanks. What about you? A table. I'll better heal up before checking the table. The table might be very dangerous. So what's the deal with this? Okay, so it's just a table, I guess. For there's no need. I mean, what's the reason of the table? Now I am kinda terrified of the table. You know? Oh, very good. Oh, there's also a map thing and also you. Haha, you are dying, bro. How cool. Oh my god, there are many dead lanterns right here. Poor dead lanterns. Hello, guys. How are you doing? I hope you're doing well. Okay, very nice. I think they were doing well. And I ruined their life. Okay. Well, hello. Wait, do you damage me? Okay, no, you don't. You're just existing. Nah, really, poor lantern, same. I'm kinda sad for them. Hello. Ha, no, I wanted to dash through you, not to get hit. Hello. Ha, what a fool you are. You suck so much. Okay, something tells me that the lantern is up here. Ha, get it. I knew that. You fool. Oh yeah, it is right here. That's the map. Very nice. Oh damn it, my other computer is almost dead. I better charge it up. And also read the chat. Why I even made a rhyme without this video. How cool. I'm watching live. Ying. I know the answer I should give. That's fine. That's still an answer. Also, what do you mean by ing? Inglese, aka English in Italian. Let's check the map too. Very nice. Okay, so here there's still part of the. Damn, this foliage area is very big. But I think I'll stick to my deepness. Oh, okay, that was very close. I jumped near the... Oh, bro, what? Bro tried to snipe me. Well, he didn't, luckily. Ah, you are dead, what a fool. Ha, I'm happy that I'm gonna kill you, very nice. Wow, I'm such a good person. You too. Very cool. Give me your body. Give me your parts of your body that I can use to heal mine. I predict that the boss of this area will be like one of these pinch things or an agglomerate of them. That's not... Ow! Watching, okay. Ah, very, very nice. So, no, I cannot kill them. Oh, oh, the ones of this enemy are a bit lighter. I can see. Oh, now it's much clearer. Hello. Damn it. If only I could dash a bit further. No. Really not, maybe that will be excessive. You can already dash really far in this game, considering no, but in comparison to other ones. For example, Hollow Knight, where you can dash like not that far. Hello. Ah, what a fool you are. Didn't even damage. Oh god! Dang it, I have to pay more attention. I mean, damn it. Oh no, you don't. Okay, yes, he does, really. There's no way to dodge them very easily. Okay, there's another one right here. Hello. You fool. You made me take damage. Damn it. I really cannot dodge him without dashing. And that's a really huge problem. Since the corridors are so narrow. How am I supposed to even know that? How am I even supposed to know that, bro? I mean, that's kinda sus, isn't it? Ha, you are dead. Ha, ha, ha. Let's spam. Okay. Damn it, I double dashed. I didn't want to. Well, at least I can kill this guy before he can kill me, so I'm sure he won't. And also kill this guy. Okay. The boss of the area could also be one of these things too. Oh, there's a thing right there. And to get there, I think I have to I do not know how to get up there. Maybe I have to break the wall. Is there? Okay, no. There isn't. Okay, there's stuff up there, but I do not know how to reach it. Oh, so. That's a clever way to tell me that one is the way. Good job, game creator. You redeemed yourself for your past things. So wait, what's the charm? Bulb relation creates an electrical connection between the user and the nearby bulb. Oh, very nice. So I can. I can flash. No way, that's not. I can electrocute other people. That's very nice of you, game. Let's keep going in the meanwhile. Why don't you die? Ha, you are dead. Not a big surprise. Okay, this one looks like a... Oh, there's an elevator right here. And I can get to the first area of the game. Oh, yeah, boy, that's very nice. I mean, just look at this. This is very cool. So that is how. Good. After this game, if Silksong isn't out yet, maybe I'll take to the channel Blasphemous. Or Blasphemous, I don't know. Okay, that's... who are you? I saw something. Bro, how? Ah, okay, I think I wasn't supposed to know. Just die. Okay, let's follow. I do not care if I took damage. I found the secret area anyway. Okay, there's a bigger one right here. I don't think I'm damaging it. How did I die? How did I get money? Oh, there's... Okay, no, there are... Oh, wait, that was pretty close. This area seems very messy. Plus, a message arrived from my phone. Oh, okay, we're out of the tunnel. So, wait, there's cash. Give me all of your cash. Okay, now he's gonna get back there. Okay, come on. Why are you so slow? By the way, no, I'm not damaging him neither. Oh, okay, so now I unlocked this part. Very good. And what is he gonna do now? Okay, is he just gonna go away or is he gonna return? I guess he's going away. To never get back. Very nice. Oh god, dang it. I should have noticed. What about these? Oh no, more tunnels. What the hell? Hello, little pile that just. Oh, there's the bread. There's bread, guy. I'm happy. I gotta go from bread, guy. I don't think this is the way for bread, guy. I know. Oh, there's something right there. Oh, oh no, yeah, maybe this is the way for bread, guy. What about this? Hmm. Nah, first I gotta go to from bread guy. Bread guy is the only way, guys. Remember, bread guy is everything. Damn it! How? I do not have the upgrade. Damn, bro. You deluded me so much. Wait, now let me go from bread guy. Let's go check on him. Oh god, I didn't see you coming. Damn it. Okay, there's the guy, okay. Let's follow our dude. Thank you, dude. Now I might be going to from now I might be getting to bread guy. Yeah, he's here. Ah, where did you come from? It's so scary down here. Did I ever tell you that I'm afraid of the dark? I'm trying to master the courage to poke my head out again, but I can't. I simply can't. Poor guy. The bad guy, I don't know, it reminds me of the fungus dude or for the secret ending, maybe because he goes to another place if I found. True. Good observation. Ah, what am I going to do now? Why are those bulbs stung up like that? I'm gonna stay here a bit longer, it's all so scary. Okay, I'm sorry for you, bread guy. Damn it, I hate these dark rooms. They are very too much dark, seriously, bro. It's plus with this pixelated light, it's also so unclear, it's also strange, I mean, you cannot understand, it's messy. Oh, damn it, I hate this guy. Okay, no, there's one way or two I can dodge it, really. Hello, bro. What you doing? Where did you take me? Oh, you took me higher than before. Very nice. If I've seen properly, there should be some money here. Okay, no. Oh, okay, no, it's down there. Anneli drills scour the planet looking for leftover wastes. There they will multiply and then move on once a deposit has been depleted. They are a parasite, just like the humans whose waste they feed off. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, I forgot about our dude right there. Haha, we're rich now. Ah. Let's go, guys. We have never had more money than this. Okay, so if I go here, there's a save point. Tell me that there is. Oh, yes, there is. Very good. Okay. I guess I must find. Let's kill this guy through the wall, cause yes, okay. I guess I gotta find the drill. In the meanwhile, let's check the new stuff, okay, this one. So now if I go here. Hello? Why aren't you working? I don't know why it is not working. Let me try. I don't think it will change, but let me try with these two. Oh wait, so now he shoots. So wait, now I have automatic homing attacks. Oh yes, I do, but that's very nice. They can even go through walls, and I'm very happy. I gotta get one more red space as soon as possible. No, bread guy, no, don't be mean to these guys right here. These guys right here are the ones who make me able to do my stuff and go around, you know. Oh god, again. Oh damn, okay, now there should be a guy, yeah. Very good, thank you guy. Okay, so I can kill. Okay, oh, okay. I've noticed in time, luckily. Okay, come on, guy. I believe in you. Good job, guy. In the meanwhile, that you do your stuff. You know, I'm gonna go here. Let's wait. Okay. Very nice. Damn it. Ah. Oh my. These guys are pretty grotesque. I didn't notice them before. However, now, for now I want the agile alloy. That's pretty good. Okay, there's another drill up there. Let me just get there really fast. I gotta pay attention not to touch him. Okay. Thank you, drill guy. Let's keep on moving. Oh, there's a boss room. Let's see. Is there an Osk? Okay. No, that's not an Osk. What is that? I do not understand what kind of creature. Oh my god, okay, he's a big worm. I didn't expect him to be a big worm. Oh, and he has favorite... favorite separate parts. That's pretty cool. I have to destroy at least one and then do my stuff, okay? Bro, are you done already? Okay, yes, he is. Come here. No, dang, it didn't. Okay, well that was a pretty fast turn. Sharp turn. Okay, this was a straight turn. Okay, he goes this attack again. Darn it. Oh, that was very close. Just got a heal up. Damn, bro. Okay, this fight is pretty chill, really. I just wanna kill him very as fast as possible. Okay, some things are almost broken. That's nice. Okay, should have had paid more attention. Oh god, I didn't see him. Just, okay, one part almost exploded. Okay, he's, oh yeah, now that he's almost dead, he's very fast. Okay, now there's only the head, I guess. Oh, no, there's a lot of money. Damn. That was very easy, really. I didn't expect it to be... such a not difficult boss. Let's see what he's gonna give me. Oh yeah, okay, no, that's not what I expected. Okay, no, discover a mysterious egg. That seems like an Hollow Knight reference, and also one fourth of thing, and now we have all three. Very nice. And what is it down here? Wait. Okay, that there's a way. Okay, let's see where does it reconduct me. Okay, it gets me up there, I guess. Very cool. What to do now? I think I'll get back to the overworld. Even if we didn't explore the world deep dark. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go there, get my health and stuff right there at the train. And then just continue exploring here, I guess. That doesn't seem like a bad idea to me. What about you guys? Okay, let's be very fast. Let's speedrun this. Okay, it's kinda nostalgic, even if I like started playing this game the other, like, 1 month ago. But it's still comforting to hear the main theme. Let's keep going. I mean, guys, we have literally, like, 2000 money. I mean, we're so much. I mean, we are just so well placed. I don't even know what I'm saying, but I hope you got what I mean anyway. Wait, by the way, is the guy still here? No, he isn't. Very nice. Yeah, this is the right place. Let's go to the train station. Very nice. Okay, there's not much here in stock. I suppose I never did. Bro, it's the fourth time you do. In the meanwhile, let's just get one more health. Thank you. Okay, now we have 6 HP. 2/4 of the All Night maximum base HP. Let's check. Okay, in the meanwhile, let's buy this. Okay, let's get these two since we're very rich. Okay. Buy all of Sonnet's items, sold out, very cool. Well, it looks like you've cleared me out, I'm not complaining. You've been my best customer. Now I have a nice stash of spare parts to spend on new books, okay? Good timing too, I've finished reading through my entire library and now I'm just rereading a few favorites. Okay. I wonder how many books I could purchase with all these spare parts. Okay. Let's just stay here. Get some of this stuff too. Do we already have? Yeah, we already have quick repair. Let's get pocket magnet. Okay. Very nice. No, wait, I didn't want to do that. Okay. Very nice. Now we're a bit better. Now, Luf, if we die, our money will not be lost. Okay, let's keep going this way and get back there. And stuff, you know. I don't know what. Dang it. Bro, just die. Okay. Did I just enter the door sideways? Let me try. It didn't work this time. It doesn't matter, I guess. No, okay. Good job. You made yourself die by getting near to me, you fool. Okay, let's keep going. I would have preferred personally exploring the fire area, but for consistency, it is better to split one episode to every part of the game, you know. Wait, okay, no, there's not any message from a specific one person. Okay, I do not care even if I don't have much money. Damn it, how dare you? Okay, here there was the bread guy and the thing that I cannot get. Oh yeah, I'm dead. I have to end his life. Okay, I think I will go left after having killed some of these guys. Damn, he's the stupidest guy I've ever seen in my whole life. Hello? Okay, I'm not stuck anymore, so like, if I do this, no wait, if I do this, damn it, if I do this, okay, no, never mind. Okay, now that this room is new, I'm gonna start killing living beings again. Okay. I have to open the door from the other part. I also have to heal, because it is important. Damn it, why so many? So many soulblades. We are not in white pair, okay. This is why, I guess. Just, dang it. I hate when the money goes in the spikes. Okay. Well, at least it wasn't too much the money that went to waste. Wait, what if? I didn't try one thing right here. Oh no, okay, no, I don't think I can, but I wanted to try to double jump through that. No, it is not possible. The ceiling is not high enough. Let's heal up once again. Hello, my friend. It was nice to meet you. Yeah, okay, yeah. Damn it, there are so many spikes. Damn it, I hate this guy. That is like the worst enemy in the whole game. Okay, there's a green thing, maybe I'll unlock one chip socket. There are many green things. Hello, my friend. Why is he attracted? Oh, this thing was pushing him, and now it is in the wall. Yeah. Okay, I see. Wait, first, before coming here and doing my stuff and etc., I want to finish unlocking the room, you know. Just doing my normal stuff. Oh, there's a thing. No, if you make me not reach it again, I have to reach it. I cannot not reach it. I don't care if I spend all my money healing up and trying this. I have to get it. I am not happy if I don't get it. I am being very childish right now, but I do not care really. I was very close. Let's keep healing. I believe in myself. Can't you dash? No, not in the air. Our friend from Chile told us that we will be able to jump to dash in the air at a certain point of the game, but we still can't for now, unluckily. It's not like on Low Knight. Dang it, I hate the developer for this. For this too. Bro, let me click my buttons. Okay, I'll do that normally now. Always stay calm, guys, remember, that is very important in life.
That is very important in life, as I was saying. Hello, dude. It was nice to meet you too. I'm saying the same thing to everyone. Very nice. Oh, come on. Are you serious? Ah, ok, su di lì feria. Welp, ok. We got to explore that part right there. That will probably lead to that area too. But who knows, maybe it contains one boss that is gonna give me something cool. Ah, dang, what? Why did you delete your message? Oh no, oh no, you don't. I've got damaged anyway, but I do not care really. At least I dodged you, you fool. Okay, let's just keep going, hit this guy, hit him again. Once again. Okay, let's check here, cause why not? Who are you? Crane. Hey there, Sprocket. I would sell you something, but I'm afraid I'm past that now. Poor guy. Don't let the others get you down. Everything must die in the end. It's the only natural cycle of things. You seem kinda drunk, you know? Either cells deteriorate or machines gather rust. It's all the same. Our end came a bit sooner than expected. It is all. System shutdown. No! No, bro! Crane, no! If I had never talked to you, you wouldn't have died. Oh, hello, you two. Can you feel it? Can you feel the virus taking over your core program? One layer of code at a time. Please help me. Don't worry, one time. No, there's Wally. I will bring back everyone. Wally! Eva! Poor guy. I'm sorry, Wally. And you are Anoia. What the... Okay, you're a camera. Who's there? It matters not if you are sane. You will leave this place immediately. My body twists with the virus. It is a curse. To not to be touched by machines or programs. I wonder, how long will it be before the virus consumes our body? There, that's pretty dark. Okay, we reconnected right here, I guess. Very nice. Yeah, this is the first room. Very good. Let's check this part too. Okay, that's a board. Let's get our money on the board, cause yes. Oh, there's a train station. Very nice. This is not the most convenient place for a train station, but it is a place for the train station, which is pretty cool. Hello, my people. I have nothing to do, so, well, I guess I won't do anything. Damn,
We are ready.
Visited a lot of places. What?
Wait, another deleted message. Dang it. I wasn't fast enough to read. Are you okay, see? You seem pretty frustrated. Oh no, how am I gonna defeat this one guy? Okay, wait, I have to farm some money, so... oh no, you don't, ha! You fool! You really thought you could best me? Well, you cannot, ha! Damn, that was kinda toxic. Okay. So, as we were saying, I have to go down there, and that is the last corridor that I can explore for now in this area. Hello. Ah, I like the sound of this guy dying. I mean, it is just so satisfying, isn't it? Yeah, I gotta go down here. Okay, there are more plants apparently. Then I cannot go here either. Why? Darn it.
Well,
I guess that this is it. The world sunken day wastes. I expected it to be a bit larger of an area, considering like the size of the other ones, as you can see. Except this one is pretty small, but I still have to unlock this door right here. Well, then I guess we can return there, maybe. Oh, he is alive. Did you see that? I mean, guys, check this out. See? He's not dead yet. That was a lie.
Damn, now I'm angry with him. He's a fool.
Let me just get some chromer so that we can keep exploring without any worries of not being able to heal next time. Go to the train, do stuff, check the hour. Okay, it's 7:30. We're 1 hour to the stream. 1 hour and 14 minutes to be precise. What could we do? Yeah, I think I will explore the incinerator banner. Even if I could just explore the forgotten ruins, but I won't, cause no. Let's keep going. Really, I personally think that this game is really has crossed the point of too much copying. I mean, even the music is the same from Hollow Knight. Just listen to it, guys. Darn it. Well, at least I can piston these guys' spare parts. Very good. Wait, why did I even heal? There's a heal station right here. Well, it doesn't matter, I guess. What was that? Okay, no, it was that guy. Just listen to it. Isn't it so nice? The sound of him dying. The sound of him suffering. Let's keep going. Wait, I didn't explore this part of it, or maybe I just didn't unlock the map. Let's check right now. Oh, hello. Okay. No, I didn't check this part. I think, or did I? No, no, this is where I came from. Yes. Really, this is the place I came from. Yeah, I've already been here. Okay. Yeah. So now there's the incinerator, I think. Because this was the first room, if I remember. Yes. Right. Okay, this area is much brighter and much better and everything. I'm really happy about that. Damn, bro. My chair is continuously going against my how do yes desk, right? I forgot how to say desk. Okay, so I just wanted to go there, even if we maybe already explored these areas, since we already explored also the other ones, and this one should, if I am correct, reconduct to the first area of the game, you know, darn it. Bro, it is not the right time. Also, why are you respawning me here? Let's keep going, guys. Wait a second. Oh, I think I'll take tonno di cipolle per piacere. Ok, guys, sorry, they asked me the pizza flavor. I was pretty confused. I had to switch from Italian to English. I wasn't ready for that. Even if that's really kinda cringe, because it's not that hard to change language. Ok, I have to pogo. Yeah, I do. Darn it, that's pretty hard. Ok, I have to not double jump. And then it, I have 1 HP, I just noticed. Good. Ok, we did it. We should go to that one guy. I don't care if I die. Ok, no, I'm gonna respawn here, so I care. There in 20 didn't you double jump? Sometimes the controls of this game are kinda goofy, so it's pretty hard to control. For example, if I go down right so that I slash downwards and also move, it goes like really slow. Ok, I did it. Oh! Hello there. There's also one dialogue. God damn it. And wow, I'm encaged. The how? I don't know what that thing is. What is that black thing? Only sacrifice engulfed by the flames transcend their machine bodies. May their program forever burn right. Burn, sorry. Only okay, same thing. Is this the only way? Yes. The game knows the way. Knuckles Uganda. Oh god, I forgot about you. How is it going, chat? Are you bored of seeing me doing doing some stuff and killing some people and exploring around? Oh dang it! Well, at least I can ascend faster if I have my iframes. Let's try going to the other part. What do you think about that, guys? Oh no, you don't. Ah, okay, okay, cool. I unlocked the opened the map without wanting to. Okay, so this one is for the inventory. Got it. Very nice. Let's keep going. I do not remember exactly. Okay, now I do remember what this place exactly was. Damn, I did a lot of damage. Now I still cannot one shot these guys, but it doesn't matter. I will get even more powerful sometime. Yeah, let's get back to the fire. Oh, I forgot one more. Good. Hello, my friend. I've already came here, but I do not remember where. Okay, I went down. Yes, and then right. Yeah, there was this guy. What a fool. Let's keep going. Oh, okay. Here we are. We just got a go here, I think. Yeah. Damn, they are protecting each other. But I just gotta wait they get near and hit them. Here you go. What? How the hell did I get hit by that? Going slow and steady wins the race, as they say. That's not really nice. You know that that's just a kinda bad platform, and that's really a pretty bad texture. You could have just drawn a better platform, just then wide up the other one. I mean, that sucks. Okay, that's okay. We got back here, very nice. What about this place? Okay. But maybe first I should reconnect. Oh, okay. Reconnect to our home. Oh, damn it. Well, now he's gonna come here, I guess. Yes, he is. Hello, helicopter guy. Just hit this money. Okay. Okay, very nice. Let's get back there. Too easy. Come on, bro. Come. Okay, very nice. Oh, dang it. Oh, hello, Pyro. Dang it, he drops a lot of money. I didn't expect that. Also, let's become a ball and unlock this secret area right here. What is this? Gyro accelerator. Acquire half the chips. Very nice. Oh no, okay. What kind of chip it is? Okay, it is green. Geroce increases the user's rolling speed, allowing them to traverse through the world faster. Very nice. Ciao Cesar, ok? Sì, tutto benone, grazie Lori. Mentre voi come state? Nel frattempo continuiamo. Ok, ma non me l'aspettavo. I didn't expect that really. E siamo tornati nell'inizio del gioco. Andiamo a salvare, provare il nostro gyro accelerator che abbiamo appena trovato e continuare magari ad esplorare leggermente, nonostante sia un pochino tardi. Quindi, ok, sembra molto veloce. Senza. Yeah, sono decisamente lento. Tutto bene, grazie. Ottimo. Continuiamo, torniamo ad esplorare. In realtà era utile il map sweeper probabilmente più di questo, perché questa qua è solo una questione di pazienza. Tuttavia, mi piace essere agile. Dannazione. Proprio nel puntino con le fiamme. Vabbè. Non è un problema. Oh, dai, ok. Sono vivo. Ok, ho preso solo tre pezzi di ricambio purtroppo, ma vabbè. Proseguiamo in questa direzione, come dicevo. Proseguiamo in questa direzione. Ottimo. Di qua non abbiamo ancora esplorato. Oh, ok, c'è la mappa. Come dicevo, c'è la mappa, il che è un'ottima cosa. Oh, finalmente. Abbiamo già esplorato gran parte della zona. Non me lo sarei aspettato. Perché ci sono delle piattaforme così laterali messe. Messe così. Vabbè. Lo scopriremo. Ah, e quindi lì si riconnette là sopra. Al momento non prenderò neanche i soldi. Giusto per riconnettermi il prima possibile. Interessante, molto interessante. Adesso deturpiamo questo totem, come ci è stato spiegato che abbiamo fatto fino a questo momento. Aia. Per il resto del gioco e come continueremo a fare. No, dubito di avere abbastanza potenza. Devo ottenere un'immunità dall'elettricità o cose così. Ciò sarebbe utile. Sì, probabilmente è in uno di questi due slot che mancano. Vabbè. Ah, perché non c'è più la roba? Cos'è che c'è? Ah sì, c'erano le capsule della vita. Molto bene. Probabilmente dovrò utilizzare la chiave elettrica o cose del genere. Ah, bene, nel frattempo ritorniamo alla stazione del treno e curiamoci. Devo riuscire. No, ok. No, non era ciò che volevo. Perfetto. Ottimo, non abbiamo più niente da fare qui dentro per il momento, ma non gli importa. Molto bene ragazzi, spero che questo stream vi sia piaciuto. Abbiamo proseguito molto nel gioco, esplorando ben due aree, seppur non troppo grandi, e ricollegando molti passaggi prima chiusi alla prima zona del gioco, ovvero le Abandoned Wastes. Detto questo, spero che lo stream vi sia piaciuto. Se vi è piaciuto, per l'appunto, lasciate un like, iscrivetevi al canale, condividete con gli amici, attivate la campanellina. E noi ci vediamo il prossimo venerdì. Ciao ragazzi! Ho realizzato che devo ricollegare il mouse. Molto bene. Adesso, ciao ragazzi.